Hello folks, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing another Lugia V-Star deck. However, the Pokemon that's paired with it is going to be incredibly different and is going to be our main attacker, Snorlax, from the Crown Zenith set, amongst others, has a very powerful attack, Thumping Snore, which can be done for only 3 energy, with the drawback of that your Pokemon falls asleep and you have to flip 2 coins to wake up instead. Now, this used to be a real issue for this Snorlax card. However, with the new energy card, Therapeutic Energy, your Pokemon always recovers from its special conditions, whether that being asleep, confused, or paralyzed. So, as long as your Snorlax has Therapeutic Energy attached, it can hit as many times as it wants, and you don't have to worry about that drawback. So, this deck focuses on getting Snorlax raring to go using Lugia V-Star and Archeops. With its Primal Turbo ability, you can attach special energy cards easily to Snorlax. So, it's not a problem at all to attach a V-Guard energy, a Therapeutic energy, and a Gift energy to your Snorlax and get him swinging for 180 every turn. Not a lot of cards can keep up with that amount of damage output, and the best part is Snorlax is a single prize Pokemon, so you're only going to be giving up one prize for each Snorlax your opponent manages to take out. If worse comes to worse, you can always power up a Lugia V-Star and have it attack with Tempest Dive if you need to really get something out. I hope you enjoy watching Snorlax in action, and we'll see you again soon.